Hallelujah. All right. Well, we had an awesome time this morning, and we're going to have an incredible time this afternoon. I want everybody in the room to get ready to give the Lord the praise that he's worthy. I want you to start by standing on your feet and putting your hands together for the Lord, captain of the angel armies. Hallelujah. We bless you, Lord. And now just come out of your seats and we get ready. Lord, we step into your goodness. We step into your loving kindness. We step into your worth, God. And we thank you, Father, that you are worth it all, God. You are amazing, God. Lord, we're just so grateful that you are the King of our hearts, Lord. We're so grateful that you are our God. We thank you, Lord, that this place be filled with your glory. Let this place be filled with your glory. And we say, God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, just come like a mighty rushing wind. Have your way, have your way, have your way. In the mighty name of Jesus, come on, we come in, entering boldly. In Jesus' name, hallelujah.
On display, your love poured out on us today. We receive it now, Lord, by faith we take it now. The resurrection power is here, taking over all the atmosphere. We receive it now. Your love poured out on us today. We receive it now. Lord, by faith, we take it now.
Your resurrection
power is here, taking over all the atmosphere. We receive it now. Lord, by faith, we take it now. God of miracles, in our majesty, your glory, we expect your glory.
Oh, oh, oh.
Signs and wonders,
oh, oh.
For all the world to see. We expect your glory, we expect your glory.
Let every blind mind see, let every captive be free, let every chain be broken. Come on. Your word spoken, let every blind I see, let every captive be free, let every chain be broken by the power.
Come on, say that to your neighbor.
Let every blind I see, let every captive be free.
Come on,
let every chain be broken by the power of your word. Let every captive be free.
Yeah.
Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken.
Let it rain down, let it fall down, let it come. expect your glory. We expect your glory.
Everybody sing that out.
Let it rain down, let it fall down, let it go down, let it go down. We expect your glory.
Come on.
We expect your
glory. Come on, come on, come on. One more time.
Let it rain down, let it fall down, let it go down, let it go down. We expect your glory.
Go up, blessings come down, the praises to my Lord and King. Hallelujah to my Lord and King. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hallelujah to my Lord and King. Hallelujah to
when
my
the praises
Lord
go up, come on.
The praises go up, the blessings come down. The praises go up, the blessings come down. The praises go up, the blessings come down.
Now pull them all down, pull them all down.
The praises go up, the blessings come down.
Praises go up, blessings come down. Praises go up, blessings come down.
Now pull them all down, pull them all down. We're gonna praise your name, we're gonna praise your name, we're gonna praise your name, we're gonna praise your name. Come on, praise your name, we're gonna praise your name, we're gonna praise your name. Come on, gonna praise your name, we're gonna praise your name, we're gonna praise your name, we're gonna praise your name. Whoa,
gonna praise your name, we're gonna praise your name.
Hallelujah to my Lord and King.
Hallelujah to my Lord and King. Hallelujah to my Lord and King. Hallelujah to my Lord and King.
Come on, come on, come on.
Hallelujah to my Lord and King. Hallelujah to my Lord and King.
One more time.
Hallelujah to my Lord and King. Hallelujah to my Lord and King.
I exalt thee. Yeah, exalt the Lord.
I exalt thee. I exalt thee.
Yeah.
I exalt thee.
is well.
It is well.
Oh,
wake, oh north wind. Wake, wake, oh south wind. Blow over me. Come, oh winds of testing. Come, winds of refreshing. Blow over me.
Come on, there's rebirth happening in this place.
Wake, wake, oh north wind. Wake, wake, oh south wind. And blow over me. Come, oh winds of testing. Come, winds of refreshing. And blow over me. Let the winds blow.
Let the winds blow, let the winds blow. Let the winds blow, let the winds blow. Let the winds blow, let the winds blow. Let the winds blow, let the winds blow. Let the winds blow, let the winds blow. Let the winds blow, let the winds blow. Let the winds blow, let the winds blow.
Worship you.
We worship you.
Yeah.
just stay there. I see fear being broken off in this place.
I won't be afraid.
Come on.
Your perfect love cast out fear. So we invite it in. Come and breathe on us, oh God.
I won't be afraid.
There's love in your breath, oh God. Breathe on us right now. I won't
be afraid.
We invite you in, God, yeah.
I will face the wind
to every situation. Darkness starts to tremble at the light that you bring. And when you walk into the room, every heart starts burning. Nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship you. We worship you right here at your feet, oh God. We worship you. There's no place we'd rather be. We worship you. I wanna sit at your feet, drink from the cup in your hand, lay back against you and breathe. This love is so deep, it's more than I can bear. I melt in your peace. My God, we sit at your feet, drink from the cup in your hand, and lay back against you and breathe to feel your heart beating. This love is so deep, much more than we can bear. And we melt in your peace.
Presence is so thick, God. Your peace is so thick, God. Your peace, it overwhelms, God. Oh, it's overwhelming, God. If you can't stand anymore, it's okay. You don't have to stand in the presence of God. I don't think anyone can. It's just so good. It's so thick. It's so wild. It's so powerful. The presence of God. Stay there for a bit.
The cup in your hand, lay back against you and breathe. Feel your heart beat. This love is so deep,
It's more than I can stand. I melt in your peace. It's overwhelming.
sanctuary. Whoa.
receive this melody pleasing to you. Getting lost in the warmth of your smile.
your smile. I'm getting lost in the gaze of your eyes. I'm getting lost in the warmth of your smile.
I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence.
I'm a lover of your presence.
I'm a lover of your presence.
I'm a lover of your presence.
I'm a lover. It's where I wanna be, God. And it's where I wanna be. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. And it's where I wanna be. I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence. That's where I wanna be.
Oh, sing it out.
I'm a lover of your presence. I'm a lover of your presence.
Come on, are there any lovers in the house? Come on. Welcome to Redemption House, Life Center, a presence-driven ministry going after God's heart. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. I see some of y'all brought your praise today. I see some of y'all are ready to worship. And God, we thank you that where there's praise and worship, God, There's also the miraculous, Lord. There's healing. There's a release of your kingdom in this place, that we can just rest in you, that we can cast our cares to you. Oh God, there's such a peace. There's such a joy. And Father, I thank you, Lord, for just unlocking the realms of a supernatural God like we've never seen before. We say yes to your heart. We say yes to the uncomfortable. God, we say yes to your Holy Spirit. We know we can't control you, so we say yes anyway. We say yes, Lord, to the mighty rushing wind. We say to the person of the Holy Spirit, you are so welcome here. We thank you for the blood, Lord, that makes us ready, prepares the bride. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for coming and nurturing. Father, I thank you, Lord, for all those that are coming, Lord, that don't know you. Lord, all those that are coming that aren't free to know you yet, Lord, that you're going to just bring them in like a mighty rushing wind. You're going to usher them in. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So, Father, right now, I just release, feel like there's some things God wants to do right now. So we're just going to pray right now in the name of Jesus. Come on, we had someone in the morning service testified last Sunday. We prayed for her, and she had a clog in her heart. And when they went in to do surgery, they couldn't find the clog anymore. So sent her home and said, we don't know. It's not there. So praise God. So we pray more, Lord. So if you need a healing in your body right now in the name of Jesus, we just release the kingdom of God right now. Healing virtue, God. Go in every place, God. Every body part, God. Every joint, Lord, that's having pain, God, whether that's backs, knees, any parts of the spine, God, any part of our body, God, that hurts, Lord, it hurts you, God. And I just say, Lord, right now, bodies be healed in Jesus' name. Bodies be healed in Jesus' name. Bodies be healed in Jesus' name. And we thank you, Father, for the reality of your healing virtue, God, going out. Even if there's something you're battling with in your mind, Father, I thank you, Lord, for the amazing grace to bring our minds into alignment with the mind of Christ. So we command all depression, anxiety, worries, fears to go in the name of Jesus. Anything that is not like you, Father, we thank you in this place, in your presence. Hallelujah. 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 Come on, just thank God for your healing. If you have a healing need, Father, we thank you, Lord, right now. Hallelujah. And just test your body out and just give thanks to God. If you have a healing, you can let Amber know. Martha, we have a testimony line. We want to continue to just keep track of all the good things God's doing. Yeah. Yeah. Amber, raise your hand right here as the testimonies go here in the afternoon. So if you has anybody experienced anything different in your body since we were praying? Come on, we pray together. I want you to test it out. I don't think it says test and see that the Lord is good, but we taste and see that you're good. And we just thank you, God. One more time, we just give you thanks, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. If you need testing for your from the doctors to say your blood sugar is completely normalized, your blood pressure is completely normalized, we receive it in faith, but we thank God for confirmation from, amen, amen. Lord, do it, do it, do it. In Jesus' name, amen. Can you give thanks to the Lord? Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, Jesus. Jesus on the main line. Come on. I can always have you there, Whitby Street. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Woo! Praise the Lord. God is so good. Hallelujah, Jesus. You are so good. For the Lord is good and his mercy endures forever. Amen. You right, Tracy?